Good evening, everybody. I want to say this is a very special evening in my life. I wrote this oratorio after a visit to Israel, which we in the West call the Holy Land, and I meditated. It's a very different kind of oratorio from any other that you will find. I meditated in the various sacred places. I felt the presence of Christ there, and I prayed to him, and he gave me these melodies. You can take that as you will, but to me, it's a reality. The melodies expressed the vibrations of his presence, which I felt there. It was a very holy visit for me, and I hope you will feel that holiness, that sense of sacredness, come through this music.
I will lift up mine eyes unto the hills, from whence cometh my help. My help cometh from the Lord, who made the heavens and the earth. He will not suffer thy foot to be moved. He that keepeth thee will not slumber. Behold, he that keepeth Israel shall neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord is thy keeper. The Lord is thy shade upon thy right hand. The sun shall not smite thee by day, nor
of music, then called them his own, did last a brief hour as in Greece and in Rome. It was grace at last that did free us when our souls sought
I was caught up in ecstasy. 'Twas a day sanctified by God. There he showed me the truths of heaven, truths which all seeking him should know, how the soul made to live in freedom can reclaim its eternal right. How the night born of our delusion can be fired, blazing with his light.
love receive, though blindly we pray. Silently guide our thoughts when we stray.
Grant us thy vision. that was Christ, in darkness did shine, 'twas the light that formed the heavens. 'Twas the light that shone in the blindest of hearts, making clear at last the way to inner peace.
To testify that Christ came from above, a messenger of God declared before. Fear not, Zacharias, for your wife, though now old, shall bear a son who'll know wisdom's ways.
So arranged that this mother to be, Elizabeth, wisest of souls, did meet Virgin Mary, Saint John in her womb, did stir, for he recognized the Christ. Elizabeth then bowed, as she knew her babe's intent, and sang out in love and great
Hail Mary, full of grace, soul that you live in the Lord. Sing, sing, sing out with joy, God's light has descended. Sing out with joy, all our nights have ended. Sing out, O people, sing to the Lord. Sing, sing out with joy, we live in the Lord. Sing on the mountains, sing on the plains. Fill your heart with gladness, for Jesus has come.
Thank you. baptized by John. When John did demur, Jesus said, "It is right that I came thus to honor God's law, for our Father wills it so." When he came from a river, the voice from above did declare, so all heard it, "Lo, this is my son."
This is my son, in whom I am well pleased. Naught of himself remains, naught but the true light. Heed well his words, the way he shows is my way. The truth, walk where he leads. Behold all the wonders God's grace can bestow, if you but reclaim what you've given. Why not ask of God any wonder you crave? Worship me to satisfy all human needs. Dominion now over all this noble earth. All I ask of you is worship me.
Get thee behind me, Jesus declared. Satan, know you not, our Father offers love in your stead. His gift of love to all is my only food. He is all I own. What does man need?
Then the darkness lifted, love destroyed Satan's power. Then at last the Savior could begin bringing all to God. For he taught them in freedom,
is he who
shaken by his love, was destroyed in that hour.
Throughout all the world, a new spirit was born. Jesus brought to men's hearts hope for those steeped in sin.
God is all I loved, and his heart was yours.
Jesus marched in men's hearts, all his lost old days in.
God is all I loved, and his spirit was yours.
Jesus marched in men's hearts,
Jesus went to Galilee and gathered round his chosen few. There together, filled with joy in God, they did sing with him and worship the Lord. Their needs were very few in their youth, in their joy. All they asked of God was freedom to
thank you. stream was revealed an ocean's broad shore. Christ's Spirit embraced saints and sinners alike, and his words were sweet music people's faith did restore.
Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed who thirst for righteousness, for they shall be satisfied. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, they shall be called the children of God. Blessed those reviled for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven.
The birds of the air,
he who floods the hills with sunshine,
he whose love all creatures share,
will he not clothe us, will he not feed us?
Are we not like them, his own?
Fill your chalice at his fountain,
know that you live not alone, know that you
Oh, would slake his thirst now and forever. Let him not fill his cup here from this well. From living water, sit in the sun.
dreamed of the tragedy soon to befall, who dreamed that the Savior would perish through hate. Palm Sunday, the multitude gathered in joy, strewed palm fronds before him at Jerusalem's gate. How few in that music could detect the sad note of approaching disaster by human destiny.
The tragedy soon to befall, who dreamed that the Savior would perish through hate. Palm Sunday, the multitude did gather in joy, strewing palm fronds before him at Jerusalem's gate. How few in that music could detect the sad note of approaching disaster by human destiny wrought.
Sing out Hosanna to the Son of David, blessed he that comes.
Sing out Hosanna to the Son of David, blessed he that cometh in the name of God. Sing out Hosanna in the highest, sing Hosanna to the Lord. Sing out Hosanna in the highest, sing Hosanna to the Lord.
Sing out Hosanna,
sing out Hosanna. Hosanna, Hosanna, sing out in the name of God. Sing out, sing out, sing out, Hosanna, Hosanna, sing out in the name of God. Sing out, sing out, sing out, Hosanna, Hosanna, sing out in the name of God. Sing out, sing out, sing out, Hosanna, Hosanna, sing out in the name of God.
Sing out, Hosanna,
sing out, Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna to the Lord.
Sing out, Hosanna,
sing out, Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna to the Lord.
Thank you. must from me. Let my heart not know so much pain. Must the love thou bearest thy children ever suffer such disdain? Would that I might reveal thy greatness, nevertheless thy will be
perfected.
Joy are born. He from death is ever free.